Okay, good morning, good afternoon. You wanted airport beers?
Airport beers, wow. And they were expensive.
Well, weren't that bad, but it was. I got a pint of Aspies.
And I've got a pint of Stella.
And a total of £11.50, Robin Gibbs. Anyway, what can I say? Munich is calling.
Looking forward to this, aren't we? Got some tours booked.
It's 12:30.
And we don't fly till...
6:30, so we've got 6 hours, because Michelle was excited, shall we say.
You've made
me
leave a little bit early, didn't I?
So yeah, we were that early, they weren't going to let us in the car park. Because the booking weren't till later. What else can we say? Yeah, what's the Stella like?
To be fair, I've had better.
And as for this Aspies, what one are we in here? We're in the one that's not even airside, because we ain't gone through the Nicholas something. The Aspies that used to be like 5.5% is now 4 point something. She was already pouring it, and I thought, no, dummy up like a kibber. So yeah, they lowered that. Stella's crap anyway, so you know, what can I say? But yeah, this used to be a lovely pint, but as you can see, even bringing up close to the camera, totally gutless crap pint. But quite an apple juice now.
It looks nice enough in the glass, it looks like it's got good carbonation and everything. It just doesn't taste particularly clean. It's like them cleaning their lines very well.
Go and tell her. No, just Stella on drafts, not very good. Not like what you would get out of your perfect draft machine, is it? Just saying. And as for this, this is definitely no Orchard Pig. This is, like, real. Try it. It's not piss water. Pea water, sorry. Get in trouble for swearing, don't I?
Yeah, see? Yeah, that's not brilliant.
It is definitely like apple juice.
We're
garnering
a bit of attention as well, aren't we, doing this today?
Yeah, people are kind of looking around at us
and
thinking, what a bunch of woolies, I don't know. God knows, innit? But as I say, if you're at Gatwick Airport, before you go airside, don't bother with the space. They did have Camden on draft as well, but being a Spurs fan, I decided against it. They did have Guinness. I haven't got a menu. There was a few others, but... there's no menu about, but yeah, overall,
it's, yeah, you want to go.
Yeah, just don't, as if one would say, innit?
Unless you've got a load of time to feel like we have, then don't bother.
Definitely not worth it. No way, Pedro. Anyway, onwards and upwards. Hopefully, this is the worst beer you'll see on this trip. Tommy.
It can only get better from here, can't it?
Yeah, Tommy Ladd at Munich's 9:20 tonight, and then we got to get to the hotel. Hopefully the taxi's waiting, because there's no trains at that point. Then we got to check in, and hopefully we can wander around a bit then, or at least do the hotel bar, because we got in there at 10 o'clock in the morning.
So it'll be a little bit fresh for tomorrow morning.
Yeah, anyway. What can I say? Thanks for watching. Do like, subscribe, comment, whatever you want. And yeah, bonjour.